So I decided to vacuum out my fan tech before the winter sets in, and I noticed I had a couple solitary wasps, a bunch of dead bugs, but there's some live wasps in there. Where is that? There it is. No big deal though. I'm wondering if that's on the intake vent. So if you have one of these in your house, it's a good idea to run them once in a while to make sure there aren't any wasps nesting in them. And even if they do get into the vents, as you can see, it's an enclosed unit, so you're not going to have them, you know, everywhere in the house. Close-up of them. It's like, hey, there you have it.